choose your category, be it, well, choose your questions, be it category or themes. You also have the opportunity to choose who will read the question to you. These questions will not be posted up on the board. They will be read to you. It is okay to ask for clarification. If you are stumped, you return yourself to the back of the line. If you get it right, you return yourself to the back of the line. All points will be tallied until round two begins. Does anybody have any questions about round one? We did not think to provide those type of buckets. I apologize. The Neviim has 12 books in Protestant Christianity and is often called this.
History books.
Just so you're aware, the category of order has been exhausted.
Both of them have been exhausted?
Categories and themes are available.
Categories and themes. Okay, I'm down with that. I'll do categories.
And who would you like to ask?
I don't know, Josh. Sorry.
Who's the first youth to be circumcised?
Ishmael.
Only commandment repeated in all five books of the Pentateuch.
To execute murderers.
Who were the prophet Elijah's primary biblical adversaries?
King Ahab and Queen Jezebel.
The subject of Jewish slavery is brought up throughout the Old Testament. What is the slavery applied to in the New Testament? A central theme in the Bible. What is marriage designed to show us about the Trinity? Marriage is a central theme in the Bible. What is marriage designed to show us about the Trinity?
The theme of sin is present throughout the Bible. What other theme is also present when sin is present in the Bible?
What author expounds the most concisely on the subject of light and dark?
Thank you.
Judgment is a theme throughout scriptures. What does Isaiah 33 say about this?
God is our judge.
Jim, who went with Moses to receive the law?
Joshua.
Categories.
Which prophet had a hot coal from the temple's altar pressed to his lips?
Yeah.
This is the longest book in the Minor Prophets with 14 chapters.
Repeat it.
This is the longest book in the Minor Prophets with 14 chapters. This is the shortest book in the Minor Prophets.
I can never remember this one.
Wait. He was the descendant of King Hezekiah. How many times was the law written? How many times was the law written?
Throw a number out there.
Ten.
What did you say?
She said 10.
That is the hour of round one.
Woo! Right.
Wow. Ladies, go ahead and take your seats as we prepare for round two.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, that's how it's supposed to be, but then how are the teams doing? So then that's only the team. So,
what's that?
Sure,
ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? Will the following people report to the stage? Jacqueline.
Woo!
You do not have to be in order. For round two, there will be two captains. Julia and Michaela are captains. Who would like to pick their team member first? Michaela, you have first pick of the ladies that are standing before you.